G'day everybody and welcome to another YouTube video review. Today we're going to be having a look at a pretty exclusive Mighty Mug. Now this guy was never released by Hasbro, however you can see here he's sort of one of the prototypes that was somehow, I'm assuming, smuggled out of the factory that was making him. Now I believe that he was possibly down to be an exclusive set. Here he is with Prowl. Prowl eventually came out as an exclusive at, I think it was one of the Comic Cons, or it might have been a preview exclusive, but he came out. But Ironhide here, he never came out. We never saw him on store. A lot of people got excited back in the day when the Mighty Mug forums were out, but we never saw him. There was a few pictures and a few collectors out there bought him, and I was very fortunate enough to find a collector here in Australia who was selling her collection and picked him up at a really cheap price of around $30. So fantastic, and really, really glad to have him a part of the set. So, as you can see here, just to prove that it is an official Mighty Mug, I know there's a lot of customizers out there, but down the bottom you can see we have the official Mighty Mugs logo and the little square peg hole that was produced on all of the Mighty Mugs. You can see there he is on Prowl there. And so let's have a look at the mug. So I'll bring him over here and we'll have a look at the face. You can see there the detail on Ironhide. So the red van. You got the Autobot symbol on the chest there, the nice shading of the silver. And then we have the pistol, or his blaster, as you'd like to call it there. So that's his front. And then spinning around to the back, you can see there just the detailing in. Not sure why he was shelved. I know there's a few other Mighty Mugs that were shelved. There was a Green Goblin, there was a Wolverine, there was Magneto, Iceman, all brought out. And tossed up at, I think it was about the 2009 Comic-Con conventions that were going on in America. But we never got to see them, which is a bit of a shame. But who knows, maybe they might release them every now and then as exclusives over the next couple of years. It'd be really great. It'd be great to keep adding Mighty Mugs to the collection. They were a fantastic line. If you're not sure what Mighty Mugs are, I've got lots of Mighty Mug videos. Feel free to check them all out. But anyway, really wanted to share the excitement around getting this fella, because he's going to be a great addition to the Transformer line that I have in my Mighty Mug collection. Anyway, thanks for watching. Keep subscribing. Cheers.